This is where the groundwork is underway for a new Amazon Air hub. In about 2 years, it'll be ready for takeoff. Under a tent of optimism Tuesday afternoon, the founder of Amazon, Jeff Bezos, gave this ceremony some surprise creativity. He showed a video of what the 3 million square foot facility will look like and spoke about what it'll mean.
This hub is going to let us get packages to customers faster, and that's a big deal. We're going to move Prime from 2 day to 1 day, and this hub is a big part of that.
While these leaders gave off an air of achievement, pilots like this 42-year veteran, Robert Kirchner, struck an air of alarm. They are with Atlas Air and expressed to us how safety's being compromised, how attrition's thinning the ranks of experienced pilots.
A large uptick in fatigue calls, sick calls. Pilots are just being worn out. And that doesn't bode well for the future of this enterprise that Amazon is breaking ground on today.
Through Prime Air, the Amazon plans are soaring. Get this hub in place, meet the growing demand for fast delivery, and be a major economic engine for the region. No ordinary groundbreaking here. Bezos demonstrated a skill set as operator of a front-end loader. No ceremonial shovel required. This was a closed ceremony. Pilots saw that as speaking volumes, saying the powers that be are trying to suppress as much of the pilot's point of view as possible, controlling the message.
A lot of canceled flights, a lot of delayed flights, and a lot of them are due to the pilot shortage and the staffing stressed operation. Atlas right now is a stressed carrier.
So what you have here is two ends of a significant situation. Bezos pumped about what this new air hub will do for delivery, saying it's really going to take off. And pilots who caution if their concerns aren't addressed, it's going to be more like a sputter. Reporting live at the airport, John London, WLWT News 5.
John, big day out there. Cargo has become such a big part of the airport's operation, but they also talked about how it's not the only sign of growth there at CVG. What else did they point to?
Passenger departures, Mike, they say they have doubled in the past 5 years, much in the way cargo freight has also doubled in that time. Candace McGraw, the CEO of CVG, said this place is now the eighth largest cargo airport in North America.